I waited 45 minutes to get a breakfast sandwich from one of the most popular places in Midtown East.
But between you and me, I think it's more worth it to skip the line and get a dozen bagels and cream cheese from the back instead.